Create a new document. Create a new document using the multifunction toolbar. Choose which document to save. And specify the folder path. Save the document using the icon present in the toolbar.